Hi, welcome to Apify, your one-stop shop for web scraping and automation. In this tutorial, we will show you how to extract useful data from Reddit. Reddit is one of the biggest social sharing sites on the internet. There you can find everything from stunning photography to heated political discussion and financial advice. One prime example is the GameStop affair, when the subreddit Wall Street Bets became a place for retail investors to defy the stock market giants. Wall Street Bets is just one of many examples of how information contained in subreddits can be used for predicting trends, identifying market opportunities, and ensuring you have the data necessary to make informed decisions. With Apify's Reddit scraper, you can easily extract data from Reddit and have it ready to use in a matter of minutes. So, let's get on with it. Start by going to apify.it/reddit. You'll be taken directly to the Reddit scraper page. Here you can find an in-depth explanation about the scraper and its features in the README section. So don't forget to read it if you want to know more about what the scraper can do. Now let's go ahead and click on Try for Free to get started. If you don't already have an Apify account, take a minute to sign up and you can take Apify for a test drive. There is no credit card required, and you get $5 of credit every month. Otherwise, if you already have an Apify account, just log right in. Once we're on the Reddit scraper page inside Apify console, let's create a new task so we can save this configuration and reuse it later. In the input options, if you put a URL in the Start URLs field, any information in the search fields will be ignored. So you have two choices. You can either provide one or more URLs of the pages you want to scrape, for example, the subreddit Wall Street Bets, or you can use the search options to look for a specific search term, such as Bitcoin. You can also specify the type of search, for example, posts, communities, or users. You can also sort the search according to various criteria, and you can also filter the search by date. For this tutorial, we will use the specific URL Wall Street Bets, so the search parameters will not be relevant in our case. In the limits fields, you can select what aspects of your search you want to limit. So for example, you can limit the number of posts scraped inside a single page. Once you are happy with your choices, click Run and wait for the results to come in. This might take a few minutes. Well done. Now you can export the data you have collected in a variety of formats and even preview the obtained data before downloading it. If you have any issues setting up the scraper, make sure to contact our support team and we will be happy to help you get started. But your web scraping journey doesn't have to end here. You can visit Apify Store to access hundreds of ready-to-use web scraping tools that can help you extract even more data from the web. If you enjoyed this tutorial, don't forget to like and subscribe and check out our other tutorials. That's it for now. So long, and thanks for all the likes.